Today, a local watering hole officially opened up its doors and is back in business this morning. Guthrie's Alley Cat reopened for the first time since being closed due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The bars got the green light to open last week. Safety precautions, of course, are in place.
The amount of people that have come in today and have just said, glad you're back open, and, you know, and just who would sit and talk with each other and talk with the bartender.
You can always talk to Kenny Reed. He's got a lot to say, right? The Alley Cat will be open until 2 a.m. For a full list of hours, you can check out their website.